games, nigga. Why the fuck you playing games, nigga? This got better shit than this one, nigga. Why ain't nigga? Playing games, and fucking when above it's been bullets fully automatic the safety cars and heavy we didn't see it's like Swiss cheese I thought you had it memorizing as it's over next I must judge your list cause I rock this when I rock this got the rocket burning all you bitches playing games nigga so why the fuck you playing games playing games nigga bet not and keep rocks got me pop like black ops real niggas just shook tops and shook once the buck shots you not saying hit you with the heater while it's still hot then call me Mario I'm leaping over niggas heads spitting fire getting bitches stacking all the bread okay I'm lying bread bitches that's imaginary maybe I'm to the future, I'm a visionary. But on this fire, you niggas already know. Level some villages, murder witnesses with death for the gruesomeness images of the finish and scrimmages. And is this a mercy given to me? It's pretty limited. I got the cheat codes and the potential limits. Grand Knights, protagonist, mass assassin, I'm killing shit. Last Sabbath, point blank blast, when you feeling shit, that feeling shit. High school bastard, calling my chilling shit, just skills weak. Fucking with masters, when you're krilling shit, I'm guilty. Picked up faster than my drilling shit. No more asking, done with it. Dots on my sentences. Yeah. Red dots on foreheads, and plots on the nemesis. My friend is evil and popping niggas like blemishes. The pen shit.
That's some serious rhyme talent and word talent, man. Serious. That's great. You know, I'll say honestly, this is not my area, you know? Listen to work in it occasionally, but not like you do, and not if you listen to it. So let's be honest, you know, I'm not the best judge. The only thing I would hear about it, possibly, if I were involved in this production or writing, I might wonder if there was a place I could create a break in this. Because right now it's got a great roll to it, great rhythm to it. I'm almost looking for something new to happen every once in a while. Whether that would be melodic, like a real melodic, like a singing chorus or some version of it. But right now it feels like the wordplay is fantastic, but it feels linear. You know, everything is, there's not a high or low to me as a listener. So, I mean, I don't think it's not the kind of song that I'm looking to go away singing every bit of it. You know, I'm listening for the lyric and the story, obviously. But I think anytime you can do something in there that, you know, is simple and memorable and then come back to where you are lyrically and cadence of your lyric and all that, it helps. So just a thought, but I mean, lyrically, I admire the heck out of rhyme schemes like that. You can do that rapid fire lyric stuff is amazing, you know? So yeah, again, not my area of expertise, without a doubt, but well done. Any questions for me there?
I can't think of any off the top of my head.
Oh, here, I do have one for you.
Yes.
I would have picked that vocal loud. Without a doubt, I want to hear every word. In a song like that, especially, it's all about wordplay, so I got to hear it, and I'm really straining to hear it. And it's not because I'm 100 years old, it's because, you know, it's kind of down in the mix. So, yeah, put yourself up there higher, because you got something to say. Okay.